10 fun facts about fried green tomatoes. Mary Stuart Masterson performed bee stunts in the scene where Iggy goes to get the honey from the bees. There is no stunt actress. The stunt actress assigned for this scene quit at the last minute, leaving Masterson to perform the scene with the bees. There is a real Whistle Stop Cafe. The building used to film the scenes at the cafe exists in Juliet, Georgia. Although it wasn't originally a restaurant when filming the movie, the owner of the building converted it into the Whistle Stop Cafe after the success of the film. The Irondale Cafe is the real Whistle Stop Cafe located in Irondale, Alabama. The Irondale Cafe is the true setting of the Whistle Stop Cafe, written about in the book Fried Green Tomatoes at the Whistle Stop Cafe. The town hosts a Whistle Stop Festival each year and sells between 600 to 800 slices of fried green tomatoes daily. The movie ignores the lesbian relationship between Ruth and Iggy. The director of the movie chose to turn the characters into friends instead and ignored the romantic aspect of their relationship. The author and the two actresses depicting the characters all wanted the relationship included in the film. Fanny Flagg appeared on a game show. Match Game PM was a popular game show in the 70s. Before her success writing Fried Green Tomatoes at the Whistle Stop Cafe, Flagg was a repeat panelist on the game show. The movie went through three screenwriters. Carol Sobieski wrote the original screenplay for the movie, but the directors didn't like it. Next, Flagg spent time writing around 70 pages, but then quit. Director John Avnet spent the next 3 years writing the screenplay himself, collaborating with Flagg to ensure the integrity of the original story remained intact. John Avnet nicknamed the main actresses Mary Stuart Masterson and Mary Louise Parker, played two of the main female characters. To keep their names right, the director nicknamed them Stu and Lou for the duration of the filming. The meaning of kudzu kills. Viewers who pay close attention to the opening credits may notice graffiti that says, "Kudzu kills." Kudzu is an invasive plant species and appears to be in many of the film's scenes on older buildings and homes. Fanny Flagg appears in the film. The author makes a cameo near the beginning of the film. When the women are learning how to get the spark back in their marriages, Flagg is the one who encourages them that it is possible. The movie filmed many scenes in Pike County, Georgia. The scenes filmed at Ruth's house are shot at an actual home in Pike County, Georgia. The courthouse used for the trial, although supposedly in Valdosta, is actually the Pike County Courthouse.